Isle of Sgàil, headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Won't you join us, sir? We were just about to begin. Good evening, late.
Ah, I see someone's in a hurry to get inside. Well, no one's putting a gun to your head now.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the annual gathering of the Ark Society. As our patrons, all welcome to the world of the draft. However,
kidding.
I actually believe it might be all of
it. I'm telling you, I don't care how that coconut you found it when they got here.
Yes, more likely that the coconut brought here by one of the Arcanians.
Swallows.
I just need to grip it by the husk.
I'll grip you by the husk if you don't let this go already.
That wouldn't be a relevant test. You're a lot bigger than a swallow.
That must be Janus's casket. Looks like the Archeans really admired him, but no body.
Jebediah Block, the coal baron, is it?
Yeah, how do you know?
Well, I happen to know he's on the counter.
Mr. Block, you love trouble.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Zoe Washington.
A remote trigger. Must be a kill switch.
I bet this would make the constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target.
Good night.
I need to, think.
Get him out of sight, then finish the mission. The clock is ticking.
Hey, you all right?
Shit.
Gotta move you to safety.
The constant has been alerted, 47. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I've secured the helicopter. You should be heading straight for me. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage. I'll handle this. Package secure. Returning to base. Have the anesthetic ready. Over.
Bloody hell. That was a close call. But we're not in the clear yet, 47. You need to take down the remaining Washington twin, and fast, before she activates the kill switch. Go now. The clock is ticking. Both targets down. Threat neutralized. Oh, bloody hell. That was a close call, 47. Now head towards an exit. We're done here. Mr. Edwards, still think this is maintenance?
Oh, Miss Burnwood, what have you done? Changing horses midstream? Truly unprofessional.
You know what we want.
Where is the carrot?
No carrot. You're useless to the partners. Compromised. Even if we let you live, you can never return. Why die protecting them?
When I can drag them down with me.
It's a bad hand, but it's all you've got.
Three families. That's all it took. The Ingrams, the Carlyles, the Stuyvesants. Three dynasties secretly pooling their resources over generations, creating a singularity so dense that nothing escapes its gravity.
Never heard of them.
Well, they've heard of you. In fact, you just became the top of their agenda.
Go. We can't give them time to retaliate.
Don't take your eyes off him.
Be careful.
Well, here we are again. I must admit I am disappointed, Miss Burnwood. I had such big plans for you.
Save it. I know the truth now. You're outplayed. You have nothing left to bargain with.
You were so certain. So sure of the people closest to you. He never fails, does he? He never misses his mark. You found a window into his past. And yet, something else remains hidden. A simple truth you learned long ago.
Diana!
Coming!
No one, Miss Burnwood, is untouchable.